asks, are you a man or a woman? Are you non-Hispanic white? Are you African-American? Are you American Indian? And now it's going to ask, are you a citizen? Only one of those questions bothers you, not because of the constitutionality of it, but because you think it might dilute the political power of illegal aliens.
No, no.
So, like, let's stop pretending this is about the Constitution, because it's not.
I'm agreeing with you that it should be about counting people based on people, not about representation,
okay,
about
so
whether you're citizens or not. It's not about voting power.
Of illegal
the
alien
census does
say,
not
you know
say
let's
anything
take the race
about
questions
voting.
Off.
The Constitution says, hey, we just need to count people. If you're a male or if you're a female, great. But
so
when you talk
simple,
about representation,
what do you
about
mean
citizenship,
great?
That's
do you
a whole
mean
different
slow
story.
Slow down. Why is it a difference? It's a different story because you think it might dilute the political power of illegal aliens, who, I could add, I'm not a lawyer like you, shouldn't be here in the first place. But you're not bothered by sex or race. So let's just stop pretending. Let's drop the facade. Let's stop playing the stupid game where we pretend it's about your concerns about the Constitution of a country that you're not even allowed to be in, because I think you're here illegally, too. So let's just say this is about pure political power. It's about one side trying to take back power from the other. And, like, let's be adults about it. Can we do that, or do you want to keep this pretense
going?
Well,
that shows that that's concern of your views. That's the concern of you, that you're afraid that if you count undocumented immigrants, that's going to dilute your power. It's not about power. It's about simple representation. The fundamental principle of this nation is about equal representation, regardless of your immigration status. We all have a voice. And you know the Constitution is not just about citizenship.
Okay. Citizenship is the basis upon which we determine political power. Citizens have political power, non-citizens don't. That's the difference. If you want to distill citizenship to a sentence, there you have it. And so, yes, I do want to dilute the political power of the citizens of other countries. I don't think that Russian citizens or Nigerian citizens or citizens from the Seychelles ought to be allowed to vote in my elections. That's constitutional. It's the definition of constitutional.
Well, that's not what America stands for. What America stands for is that you can be 100% American, but you can be 100% Mexican, African, French, and so forth.
Actually,
so you know what?
Citizens
in this
get to
country,
vote
we're
in federal.
Allowed to have dual
really
citizenship. You know that?
And by the way, are
we're
you
allowed
avoid
to have American citizenship and Mexican citizenship and French citizenship?
Right.
That's
but
the crazy
not,
thing about how beautiful this country is
but
about.
But you're not allowed to not have citizenship and vote, which leads to a question I've been meaning to ask you for some time as we've been abetting your illegal stay here in this country. Do you plan to vote in the next election? I think you live in California. They'll let you vote. It's illegal. Do you plan to do it anyway based on the theory you just elucidated for the rest of us?
Well, we're talking about counting. I do think that every person should
be
counted.
Are you going to vote?
Now,
it's a simple
question about universal. I do believe that we should have universal voting for everyone to ensure that everyone has
democracy. For citizens of other countries.
Everyone
so
has
like,
a republic.
This so country should be able to vote here.
No taxation without representation. I believe
okay.
that. That's a
so
fundamental
everybody
of this nation,
in the world,
isn't it?
Who comes to the United States and buys a deck of Marlboros and pays a sales tax is entitled to vote. That's what you're saying.
If that person comes here to contribute to the country, let him have a say in his government. Simple as that.
Let foreigners vote. I hope the Democratic Party runs on that. I think it'd be a fun election. Cesar, thank you for being honest.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you so much, Tucker. Take care.